That brings us back here. There's an item over there. Uh-oh, there are trees here. I did not count on that! Okay, good. That hurts a lot. Oh, shit! Okay, good, 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 good. Oh my god. Why are there so many trees here? Oh. What the fuck? Ah, they just keep coming. Oh my god. That is the way down there. Alright, I think we're done. Gonna Kindle or reverse hollow. This asshole actually scared me a little bit. Good luck, dude. Okay, phew! Okay, let's kindle! And let's attack Sif. Oh no, it's that same asshole! No. He was completely like unshaven by my or unscathed by my attacks. It was ridiculous. He didn't even flinch. Never seen anything like that. Uh-oh. There's a thief! You can backstab! Yup. Figured what would happen. Ah, oh, fuck, come on, really? Oh no, not again. Jesus. I wanted the backstab. Game wouldn't let me. Later. Yeah, now this guy also damages quite a lot. Oh. That was a chance. Nice. Smooth and professional. wonder if I should kill you.
What a fool we have! What a wretched fool we have!
Hope that doesn't work not in my favor. Remember, that save is also not too difficult. Oh, I didn't fucking level up, did I? Ugh. No, it's a dark spirit, isn't it? It's not a phantom. At least I know that it's not the same guy from before. There he is. Hello. 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 Nope. 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 Oh, he, fuck you then. Thank you. That was interesting. See, that's why, kids, never bow when you invade another world. You don't have the right to. You're invading, okay? The other guy didn't choose to fight you. Now there's a thing here, apparently, behind the grave that I didn't pick up during my first playthrough, like a ring. Yeah, there you go, this one. Hornet ring, which does... what does it do? That's a good question. Boosts critical attacks! Which, hell yeah, I guess. Kinda. Hello there, Sif. Have you been? Remembers me and he's squeaking. It's all right, boy. And he's sad because he needs to protect his master's grave. Oh, so sad. We fought together against the father, and now we're gone. Whoa, what? That didn't make any sense. That was not necessary at all. I need to buy some homeward bones, which I don't think that dude doesn't sell it. Wait a minute, what am I doing? Why am I running back? I can warp. Fuck. I'm a little bit surprised that I got killed. I was also dumb. I said to myself, you should probably heal, but I knew that when I stick close to him that he's not that powerful. But I got a little bit too cocky there. Oh, oops. My bad. Sorry, nature! Let me quickly check this, if that first shopkeeper actually sells that. Probably not. Or the woman. The old woman. She might sell it. At the end of this tunnel here. This woman might sell it. There you go. Poison arrows. Very interesting. Probably can't really be used on bosses, huh? I wonder if I can, like, completely avoid those other humans in the, or spirits in that forest. Just walk past them straight to the boss. Well, that went well. Ow. To... Where is that place? In that case, hold on. Since he doesn't use that, let me talk to the big giant. Hi there, bigger versions of me. Ow, that hurts really badly. That is not nice. Oh god! Oh yeah, I forgot that that's here. Okay, kicking him won't... Let's see what's left. We have still the Scaleless Dragon. We have Bed of Chaos. We have Four Kings. And a forest. Well, fuck. This guy also doesn't really work. Okay, the homeward bone is not connected. What the fuck? Guess I gotta talk to that one dude. He's in a bit of a tough position, though.